It's noon time, some breaking news. Firefighter hurt when crews rushed to a log cabin in the woods of Burrillville. Fire crews were called to this home on Hill Road sometime before 9:15 this morning. Tell us one firefighter was rushed to Landmark Medical Center after colleagues did CPR on him at the scene. That firefighter been on the force for more than 40 years. Our crew at the scene gathering more details. We'll have them for you later on WPRI.com and tonight on Eyewitness News starting live at 5.